Okay, right now I'm taking all these pieces of paper that I've ripped and balled up, and I'm straightening them back out and stacking them up so I can take them into the dining room where I'm doing my new paper floor. And this is one of the more time-consuming parts, actually balling up the paper to get the amount of wrinkles you want, and then straighten it back out. Okay, I have the floors clean now. I have all the paper room laid out, ready to go down. I'm about to mix the glue and water in the bucket right there. And this time I'm going to try to apply it to the floor by using a roller instead of brushing it on. And then any spots I need to touch up, I use the brushes.
Da-ba. I need your heart.